So what you're going to be doing is a pull-off press. That's for your midsection, giving you support in your core all the way around into your lower back. Also importantly, it's anti-rotational, so you're fighting rotational forces. I'd like you to take your band and place it to shoulder height, shoulder level. And I want you to take a step, a relevant step that allows to give you some serious intensity that's good for you, that allows you to still maintain good positioning, but it challenges you a lot. So from here, I want you to take your band and pull it and bring it to your center of mass, having your glutes squeezed. Always double check on the feet, making sure that they are balanced. Now from here, I'd like you to press out and hold for 3 seconds. Come back in, take a deep breath, pulling in on the tummy, and then pressing out, and then hold it for 3 seconds. Then you'd have to do the same on the other side, because it's a unilateral movement pattern.